Hey guys, when you come with Jewish Grace Ministries on a tour to Israel, one of the first places that you're going to stop is here in Caesarea by the sea, where Herod built his summer palace, and we'll take you down and show you some of the ruins that are still there. I wish we could get out in the water and see what's really underwater, because that is really cool. We've seen some of that before. But I just wanted to give you a quick glimpse of Caesarea, the water, the beautiful weather, and the beautiful day. Hope to see you guys with us in Israel. Come see us soon.